farmer and a teacher, hooker and a preacher, riding on a midnight bus bound for Mexico. One was headed for vacation, one for higher education. Two of them were searching for lost souls. That driver never ever saw a stop sign. 18-wheelers can't stop on time. There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. Farmer left to harvest a home in 80 acres. Faith and love for a growing thing in his young son's heart. And that teacher left her wisdom on the minds of lots of children and did her best to give them all a better start. And that preacher whispered, "Can't you see the promised land?" As he laid that blood-stained Bible in that hooker's hand. And there are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. Why there's not four of them, heaven only knows. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave behind you when you go. That's a story that our preacher told last Sunday. As he held that blood-stained Bible up for all of us to see, said, "Bless the farmer and the teacher and the preacher who gave this Bible to my mom, who read it to me." There are three wooden crosses on the right side of the highway. While there's not four of them, now I guess we know. It's not what you take when you leave this world behind you. It's what you leave.